Good morning, Thursday. Great to have you guys with us. It is a Thursday morning full body edition of Jesse Clark Fitness. Hopefully you're not too sore from yesterday's workout. I woke up and I was so sore from leg day, especially all through here in my glutes. I'm curious to know, is anybody else out there sore from leg day? Good morning, Barbara. Great to have you with us. What we've got for you today is a six-part circuit, okay? Six little mini sections. We're gonna be doing supersets today. You will not need any weights, Melita, just yourself. And if you've got a mat, that's all you'll need. Now, if you wanna make today heavier, you're always welcome to add some bands, Juanita, or a weight. You could always add something, okay? Good morning, Pamela. Good morning, Juanita. Melita made it. Great to have you guys with us. So y'all let me know at home if you're just logging in and you were slow moving this morning. Good morning. I think that is Shirley Hernandez. Good morning, Shirley Hernandez. No weights today. You will not need any weights. Any. Good morning, Christina's here. Anita. There's Tasha Bradley. Kimberly made it. So I say that you won't need any weights, but I did set over here just in case one 10-pound weight. Okay. So I've got that standing. I've got that on standby in case I decide to add something in. Good morning, Emily. Andrea's here. Welcome. Welcome, ladies. Good morning, Thursday. Erica's here. Grab some coffee as well. So, yay! Hello in the Philippines. I know it's about, isn't it about 5 p.m. there? I know it's in the evening time where you are. It's 5 a.m. Central Time Zone here in the United States, in Tennessee. So for today's workout, y'all, we've got supersets. You won't need any weights today. We're gonna get a good full body workout in. All right, let's start with some arm circles. Here we go. All right, Anita's headed out of town. Safe travels, Anita. Have a great trip and be safe out there on the road. We will work hard for you, okay? Give me some arm circles, that's it. And go back forward, slow it down. Oh, y'all, my shoulders are still sore from Tuesday's workout. Oh, all right, let's do some body weight squats. Toes forward, here we go. Body weight squats. Okay, I feel you, body. I know, I'm a little bit creaky this morning. Good morning, Odie. Hey, Odie, come here, Odie. He's walking right along the edge of my mat. Body weight squats. I'm actually feeling this knee this morning, just a little bit stiff. So that's kind of how I treat soreness. When I first wake up, I take an evaluation of my body to see what is sore and see if some of that's from working out or is it from stiffness? What is going on with the body? So if you wake up sore in the morning, not to be alarmed, what we're gonna do is move our bodies and actually that soreness is gonna break up, okay? If you're stiff just from old joints, we're gonna work that out too. By the end of today's workout, you're gonna feel more restored, more flexible than when you started, okay? Let me turn this up just a hair. There we go. All right, let's do some low jacks. Today's workout is meant and designed to be less intense than yesterday, okay? So if you were with us for leg day and that kicked your butt and you have some PTSD from that, no worries. It's not gonna be that intense, okay, Pamela? I promise you. All right, y'all, let's go ahead and talk about today's workout. We've got a squat kick. We've got a plank star in our first set. And I also wanna thank our sponsors today, Larkulia Woods. She goes by Q, but Larkulia Woods, our buddy from 5 a.m. spin class, and Melissa Arnell. So thank you to those folks for sponsoring today's class specifically, and everyone who's given throughout the month of July. We couldn't do it without you guys. So thank you, Q. Thank you, Melissa. All right, y'all. Another big gulp of coffee. Let's get started. We're gonna start with a squat kick. It looks like this. You're gonna squat, kick, just like that, okay? Alternating squat kicks. Here we go, Andrea. Let's go for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, kick, 9, 10, I can feel my glutes, 11, kick, 12, that's it, 13, 14, 15, come on quads, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20, good. All right, that's our lower body. Good morning, Andrea Davis. Lower body and cardio. Now let's go down onto our mat. Upper and core, we're gonna do a plank into a star, okay? If you struggle with any of these planks that we're gonna do today, actually, this is our only plank. This is it. So with that in mind, do the very, very best you can, okay? Go into a plank. You can always do a plank hold if you can't get it up into a star. So what you're gonna do, start in a plank and then rotate onto one side and look to the sky. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, pivot your feet. 4, that's it, Bradley. 5, 6, come on, Juanita. 7, 8, I can't believe it. 9, but my shoulders are still sore. 10, from Tuesday. 11, anyone else? 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 4 more. 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good job, y'all. All right, come down and breathe. All right, that was round 1. Good morning, Catherine. We're gonna go right back up to the top and go into a squat front kick, okay? I can feel my blood's coming up, my blood pressure's coming up. I can feel I'm starting to sweat, my breathing's changing. This is good. This is a good sign, y'all, trust me. Here we go, squat into a front kick. Let's do it. Squat, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, that's it, Melita. 8, 9, 10, come on, Kenya. 11, 12, 13, 14, keep moving. 15, 16, get high with it. 17, 18, 19, and 20. Whoo! All right, good morning, Tasha Sims. She made it. We've got both our Tashas here today. All right, go down into a plank. You've got plank stars, you guys. There's only 3 sets of this, and this is our only plank today. I know you can do it. A modification would be a plank hold. But I need you to plank, Pamela. Ready? Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, that's it, Barbara. 4, Christina. 5, Star. 6, 7, 8, feel your heart rate coming up. 9, 10, your body's waking up. 11, 12, that's what it's supposed to do. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 3 more. 18, pivot on those feet. 19 and 20. Ugh. All right, come all the way down. Those are tough. Well, looky there. Salome is in Chicago right now. She's jumping in to say hi, and she's doing the replay after work today. Okay, it's good to see you, Salome. We are cheering you on in Chicago. All right, y'all, get a quick sip of coffee. Breathe. Breathe. One more set of that, and then we're moving on, okay? The way today is designed is kind of like a lower body with some cardio and then some kind of core movements, okay? So each round has a lower body and a core, and we're gonna go back and forth between those two. All right, sound like a plan? Let's do it. One more set. One more set of the squat kicks. Pick your starting spot. Here we go. Squat, one. Squat, two. Squat, three. That helps my balance. Four, five. Come on, Melita. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. If you want to use your ankle weights, 11, 12, I'm not going to stop you, 13, 14, 15, five more, five, my quads, four, right here, three, two, one, man, feeling it all through here. All right, let's go to our mat, last round of this plank star. Here we go. Ready? Go up into a plank. 20 for the win. Come on, Tasha Sims. One, you can do this. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. That's it, Erica. Eight, to the sky. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, come on, Emily, four more, 17, 18, 19, last one, and 20. Good stuff. Man. All right. My heart rate is definitely up. We just completed our first circuit. One down, five to go. It got a little loud suddenly. All right. Deep breath. Breathe. So we finished squat kicks. Great job, Helene. Finished squat kicks, finished our plank stars. Now we're gonna go into an alternating lateral lunge. Again, no weights needed. If you're just dying to pick up those weights, Melita, I can just feel it. You can definitely pick up a weight if you want to. Then we're gonna do a knee driver. Same thing there, no weights or weights. I really want today to feel restorative. What does that mean? That means less sore today than you were. Let me take that back. Less sore tomorrow than you are right now. We're not trying to create any more real muscle breakdown, okay? So an alternating lunge looks like this. You're gonna go lateral up and lateral up. Here we go, you've got 20 total. One, two, nice big stretch. Three, four, push off. Five, that's it, Tasha. Six, seven, you got it, Dana. Eight, shoulders back. Nine, 10, that's the halfway point. 11, just keep moving today. 12, 13, 14, some of this is stretching. 15, stretch. 16, 17, 18, you got it, Barbara. 19, and 20. Good, now we're gonna go into knee drivers. We're going hands to knee, 10 each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch sides. Second side for 10. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. That is the end of your first round. I tell you where I'm sore. Right in the center of my butt cheek. And I'm not sure what we did yesterday to deserve that, but I'm feeling yesterday's workout for sure. All right, if you feel like you want to make this one harder, you're going to hold a weight right here. Second round, alternating lateral lunge. 1, 2, 3, 4, that's it. 5, 6, 7, keep going, Catherine. 8, when you go out. 9, you're pushing off. 10, halfway. 11, 12, 13, 7 more. 14, push. 15, I'm feeling this in my glute. 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good. And bring it down. All right. Again, knee drivers with or without weight. If you are going to add a weight, try and add something light. Okay? Here we go. Weighted knee drivers or body weight only. Here we go. 10 and 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep sweating. 8, 9, 10. Good. Switch sides. I can feel the sweat rolling down my cheek. Here we go. 1, 2. Second set. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 10. Whew. All right, get a quick sip. Coffee break. Now, I don't know who else is staying up late to watch the basketball game last night. I couldn't stay awake, but Michael did. And then he came home and told me that the Bucks won. So if you're following the NBA Finals, the Phoenix Suns were up 2-0, and now the Bucks won 2 in a row. I'm pulling for the Bucks. The Bucks are my team. Yes. And the loser of the Michael Jesse bet has to take the other one out to dinner. So I'm gonna need for y'all to pull for team. If you don't have any other team, pull for the Bucks so that I don't have to take his butt out to dinner. All right. Either way, it's fine. It just gives us a little bit of something to gives us that fun rivalry in the house. Okay, Barbara's pulling for Phoenix. Okay, you and Michael, y'all can have your fun. Ready? Last set of alternating lunges. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. I'm okay either way. 4, but you know Barbara. 5, 6, 7. Tasha's rooting for the underdog. 8, that would probably be the Suns. 9, 10, 11, 12, but now that they've won 2 in a row, 13, momentum Bucks. 14, 15, I hate to say it, Barbara. 16, darn it. 17, lost my count. 18, you'll be fine. 19, one more. And 20. Good job on those lateral lunges. You should be feeling a stretch right here. All right, knee drivers. No weights this round. Ready? We're gonna do 1, 2, 1, 2, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what? We're not going to do that. We're going to start over. We're going to do all 10 this way. I can't this morning. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Start over. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's switch. I don't think I have the rhythm for that today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. All right, y'all, shake it out. Here's what's coming up next. I got the question, what in the hell is a reverse inchworm? Well, you know how we always stand right here and walk it out? Well, what we're gonna do is we're gonna stand right here, okay? We're gonna go to our mat, and then we're going to walk our feet out slowly into a plank, okay? And then we're gonna walk it all the way up, come up, and squeeze. So you're actually gonna be moving your feet in and out rather than your hands, okay? We can do this. It's just a different body part. It makes it more hamstring oriented than it does shoulder, okay? The arms are not moving, the legs are moving. You guys ready? Here we go, reverse inchworms. Go down to your mat, you're at one end of your mat. Here we go for 10, 1. And walk it up. 1, 1, here we go, all the way down. Walk it out, into a plank. Walk it back up. Feel that hamstring stretch and squeeze. Here's 3, 3 down, walk it out. That part's easy, it's the walking it back in. Oh, feel that in my hammies. Squeeze. Here's 4. Walk it out. Walk it out. Walk it up. Walk as close to your hands as you can and bring it up. Here's 5. You're at the halfway point. 5. Bring it down into plank. 5 up. Little steps. That's halfway. How we doing, y'all? Please don't hate me for these. 6. 6. You got it, Erica. 6 out, 6 up. Now, if you need to, as you get closer, you can absolutely bend those knees a little bit. Here's 7. Walk it out. 7 plank. 7 up. I am sweating. 7 up. Here's 8. 8. 8 all the way out. 8 all the way up. The last 2 of these. 9, 9 plank, 9 up. 1 more for 10. Sweat is rolling in my eyes. Reverse inchworm it. And up. And good. Big drops of sweat in my eye. All right, that was something new. Hopefully you enjoyed those. Oh man, we're gonna go straight into a oblique crunch, okay? Similar to a knee driver, but instead of cross crunching, you're side crunching. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, get to 10. 5, Carol. 6, 7, 8, Catherine. 9, and 10. Switch sides. Right here is the crunch. Let's do it. Second side. And 1, 2. You're doing great. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. All right. Let's get a sip. Talk about that one. Did you feel it in your hamstrings? Did you feel something? I want to get some feedback. I don't know if that one's harder or easier than a traditional inchworm. All I'm looking for is perspective. Sometimes we do something new and it's like, oh yeah, it makes what we have been doing feel much easier. All right, y'all. I felt something. Now, did you feel it back here in the hamstrings? I did terrible. I love your honesty, Pamela. That's okay. We're gonna keep trying them. But what I did realize is that those suckers take a long time. So we're gonna shorten the rep range, okay? We're gonna go down to 5. So let's go back into your starting position at the top of your mat. 5, hamstrings, that's where you should feel it. Good. So go down into your mat, let's go out for 5. Walk it out into a plank. There's 1, 1. One, all the way up. Come up and squeeze. Here's 2, 2. I love that, Pamela. 2, 2. Walk it up. 2, 2. 3 more. Here's 3, 3, 3. Lower your hips. Walk it all the way up. 3. Here's 4, y'all. Barbara said, I felt it everywhere. Here we go. New way to do an old move. 4, and walk it up. 4 up, that's it, Helene. 1 more, Barbara, and 5. 5 out, 5, lower your hips into a plank, and all the way up, and squeeze. Yes, y'all are doing it. Not sure yet. We'll keep trying it, you guys. If nothing else, we learned a new skill. Let's go into oblique crunches. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Second set. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch sides. Her core is on fire. That's a good sign, Helene. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, Bradley. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Woo! Not a fan of either. That's okay. Bring me your honesty, y'all. How am I ever gonna know? What it makes us realize, where are our weak points? Whenever we just completely fail at something and we're just like, man, that sucked. It's because we have to develop either flexibility to walk those legs up, upper body strength, core strength. We're just learning things about our bodies, okay? Last set of 5. Think of this as developing a new skill set, okay? So you're gonna start at the top of your mat, hands to the floor, keep your legs as straight as possible. Walk your feet out, Tasha. Here we go, ready? And little steps, little step, little step, little step, little step, little step. And you're in a plank, walk it back up. Walk it, walk it. That's where your hamstrings are on fire. And come up. 1. Here we go. Back down. Little step, little step, little step, little step. Plank. Walk it up. Good. All the way up. And squeeze. This is also showing us, Erica, how flexible we are. 3. If you can get your hands to your mat, you're flexible. 3. And 3 up. 3 up. Yes. And 4. 4. 4 out. 4 hips down. And 4. Walk it back in. Tippy toes. And last one. We can do this, y'all. I'm sweating like crazy. 5 out. 5 out. Bring your hips down. And walk it back up. Reverse inchworm. And bring it up. Squeeze. We did it. Tell you what, that is crazy. But sweat is all running in my eyes. Eric, good morning, Norma. Erica needs her toddler's flexibility. Y'all, sometimes we just need to be challenged in a new way. And that is a reminder. We need to do some things just based on flexibility, okay? One more set of your oblique crunch. Ready? Squeeze. One, two, three. You got it. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. You did it, Bradley. Here we go. Switch sides. Come on, Sims. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good. All right, y'all. That is it for our oblique crunches. That was our core. Inchworm, upper core, hammies. All right. Na na na. All right, y'all, two new ones. Two of my favorites. Old school movements, but we love old school. Jumping jacks and sit-ups. Y'all ready? 20 and 15. And feel welcome to use a weight with those sit-ups. Here we go, jacks for 20. Do a low jack if you have bad knees, okay? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Go to your mat. Here's a sit-up. Ready? If you want to, use that weight. That's going to help you get over the top. 15 sit-ups. Come on, Pamela. 1. Get those abs, ladies. 2. The abs are in there. 3. They just want to come out and play. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. That's it. Keep going. 10 sit-ups, Catherine. 11. 12, when I lay back on my back. 13, I can feel my back. 14, from, and 15, from Tuesday's workout. I can feel like my shoulder blades and my upper back from Tuesday, which is crazy. All right, second set of jacks, you guys. If you wanna make this harder, do the in and the out jack. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yes. All right, 20 jacks done. That was round two. Let's go to your mat. Sit-ups. Want to make it harder? Add a push-up. Sorry, not a push-up. Add a shoulder press. Mean words. Mean words. Sometimes we don't get along. One. One. Two. You know what I mean. Two. Do this. Three. Three. If you want to make it harder. Four. Four. That's it, Bradley. Five. Don't give up. Six. Six. Seven. We do the sit-ups because we need to do the sit-ups. Eight. Eight. Nine. Nine. That's it. Ten. Ten. 11. 11. 12. 12. 13. 13. 14. 14. One more. 15 and 15. Good. All right, y'all. Last set of jacks. Now, there's always ways to make it harder or easier. Okay, remember, modify up or down depending on your level. If you want to make this harder, you could always add a weight, Melita, and do a power jack. Don't let me stop you. I'm doing an in and out jack for 20. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. All right, last set of your sit-ups, you guys. Go down to your mat. Here we go, Patty. I think Patty's in class today. It's funny, if everybody joins in at the same time, it won't send me notifications. So, if you notice I haven't said, go Andrea, or go Erica in a while, it's probably because I didn't see you log in. So, it's a good idea, one, to always say something. Two, add a twist. Say something. Three, at the halfway point. Four, so that I can give you shout outs. Five, like I didn't see Dana log in. Six, but I'm assuming she's here. Seven. Eight. Nine. This question is for Catherine. Ten, Catherine's dog hurt her leg. 11, how is she doing with her little cast on, Catherine? 12, and does she have to wear like a big baggie on it when she goes out to play? 13, and Patty? Three, thinking about Scarlett. Four. One more. And 15. Good. Let us know how she's doing. All right, you guys, come all the way up. Breathe. You've got, let's see, we just finished our fourth circuit. We've only got two to go, you guys. We're on the home stretch. Each circuit takes about 5 minutes, okay? We've got donkey kicks and push-ups, which we're gonna do from our mat. And then the last set is core with a wild card. So you get to pick any of the movements we've done today or something that you create on your own to do, Andrea, for your last set, the sixth circuit. Shall we? So now there's two ways you can do your donkey kicks. If you have something to hold on to, you can always just hold on to like your spin bike and do a donkey kick from here. Or if you prefer it, go down onto your mat. I'm gonna grab, you don't need a weight, absolutely, but this is another way you can make it harder. I'm just gonna flatten my back. Ready? Donkey kicks for 10. And 1, 2, that's it. 3, 4, 5, this is where I'm sore. 6, 7 in that glute. 8, 9, and 10. Good. Switch legs, y'all. Pull this in just a little bit. Here we go. Second leg for 10. And 1, 2, 3. That's good news, Catherine. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two more. 9 and 10. Bring it down. Let's see. Catherine says she's doing good. Thank you for asking. She's in a splint. Oh my gosh. You know what probably she will love? Although she may not be ready for this, is when she's healing and doing her rehab, she could get in the water, Catherine, and do a little doggy water PT. All right, after our donkey kicks, we're going down to our mat. We've got 10 push-ups. Now you can go to your knees. You can do it elevated on the back of a chair, wall, bench. Anything you have that you can push against, you can do a push-up. Or you can do ones from your mat. Here we go, y'all. Push-up time. You've got 10 of these. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Come on, Emily. 4. That's it, Jackie. 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, and 10.
Good push-ups. You realize with a push-up just how much work you can do without using any extra weights, just your own body weight. Here we go, donkey kicks. Flatten your back, kick to the sky, keep that knee bent, and flatten your foot. 1, 2, 3, that's it. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, two more, 9, and 10. Switch legs. The important thing is a flat back, okay? It gives you a different angle when you're flat down here as opposed to right here. So if this is all you've got, not bad. This makes it harder, okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Three more, Tasha. 8, 9, and 10. Feeling it especially in that base leg. Let's go down into a push-up, you guys. Here we go. Push-ups for 10. Second set of push-ups. Give it a try doing the military, okay? Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Four more. 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, bring it up, you guys. Quick coffee break. Oh wow, it's my last sip. All right, I can get through this. Let's stand it up. Third and final set of your donkey kicks, okay? Now, if you wanna grab that weight, now is a perfect time. This is only if you wanna make it a little harder. Ready? Grab the hand weight. Last set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm holding onto my spin bike. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good, switch it out. Now for those of you who do spin class with us, tonight, 5 p.m. is your next class. 5 p.m. Here we go, second side. And 1, 2, donkey kick. 3, 4, 5. Come on, Tasha Sims. 6, 7, Melita. 8, 9, and 10. Bring it down. Switch to your push-ups, your superset. Go down onto your mat. Here we go, last set of push-ups. You can do this, Pamela. You can absolutely do this. Start with one or two military and then switch to knees. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chin up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Breathe. Man, push-ups are hard. Push-ups are hard. All right, you guys. Last two movements. A standing toe touch. And the second one, total wild card. Be thinking now about what you want to do. But your first move is like this. 1, 2, just like that, okay? Alternating toe touch for 20. Ready? Hands up. 1, 2, 3, as an added benefit. 4, 5, we're stretching that hamstring. 6, 7, 8, crunch. 9, 10, Catherine. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, Thea. 18, 19, 20. All right, what are we thinking? What do we want to do for our wild card? What have you got, Sonia? We could do lunges, squats, upper body. All right, let's see. I know you wouldn't think this, but I need to work out some of that soreness. I'm gonna do 20 body weight squats. Toes forward, join with me if you'd like. One, two, three. You don't have to do what I'm doing. Four, that's the beauty of it. Five, do you. Six, seven, I'm so sore. Eight, nine, this is helping. 10, 11, bring some circulation. 12, 13, 14, 15, come on Pamela. 16, 17, 18, 19, last one, and 20. Good. All right, second set, standing toe touch. Are y'all ready? Here we go. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Pick the area. Nine, 10 that you want to work. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. If you have an idea, 18, 19, 20, or you just want to call out your trainer and say, hey Jesse, let's do burpees, Melita. Then I'd be like, okay Melita, bam, let's go, let's do burpees. Ready? I'm so glad you suggested it, Melita. Pull your mat out. We're gonna do five burpees for a wild card, or do whatever you want to do. Ready? Here we go. One. One, two, two, three. I told you I was a mind reader. Three, four, four, one more, five, and five. Yes. You're such a good sport. You let me tease you whenever I need to. All right, last set, best set. Last set, best set. Here we go. Toe touch for 20. One, two, finish strong. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, squeeze, 12, 13, 14, 15, I love it, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. All right, here's the next wild card. V-up position, push one leg out at a time with a weight. Okay, push one weight at a time. I think I got this one. Let me see if I'm doing this correctly. Sit in a V-up position, one leg out, hold the weight. So you're holding the weight and you're either doing one, one, or you're doing one, one, okay? Either way, this is gonna be a tough one. Sit in a V-up position. Here we go, ready? One, two, three, four, five, oh God, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh, that was tough. Now I'm gonna do 10 the other way. She said, I can't read that far away. Bent knees, okay, bent knees. Here we go, ready? And one, two, three, four, trying it, five, every different way, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh, that was hard too. You guys, any direction you go with those is gonna be hard. Knees in, knees out, weight up, weight down. All right, let's stand it up, you guys. Oh man, today was good and fun. Good and fun, and not any weights if you didn't want to, okay? All right, great job today. Toes out. Let's go to the floor. Stretch those legs, walk it around to the left. You did it, Pamela. You did it, Erica. Great job, Sonia. Good, sweat is now pouring down. I think from that last couple, those V-ups, sweat is pouring. You are welcome, Sims. And I don't know if Crystal made it today. Reach out to her, say, I'm gonna need some twin telepathy. I'm gonna need you guys to synchronize schedules tomorrow and see you both in ab day, okay? Core and cardio tomorrow, Sims sisters. You are welcome, Tasha. You are welcome, Juanita. Great job, team. Cross one leg over. All right. See you, Perkins. Good luck with your bike ride tonight. Let me know how it goes. Stretch those quads. Tell Crystal I missed her, okay? All right, I'm gonna work on this top knot. Have a wonderful day, you guys. I have something kind of fun to tell you. My friend who's letting me house sit for her, she asked me to house sit. Thank you, Pamela. Thank you, Melita. She and her husband are out of town. She was like, hey, while you're out of town, you can drive the Porsche. Yes. Y'all, she's letting me trade my Honda Fit in for their, like, the Porsche convertible. Like, it's not an SUV Porsche. It's the real deal sports car. So I'm gonna be driving her husband's Porsche all weekend. Yes! So if you see me post a picture, or you see me on the road looking cute with my hair dangling, it's not that I can afford a Porsche, it's just that I'm house sitting, okay? All right, thank you, Christina. Thank you, Mel. Bye, Bean. I will see you guys tomorrow, okay? Meanwhile, I'll be taking care of her cats, driving her Porsche. Bye.